We want to help you with your putting, and one way that might help you is to find the perfect path for your putter. That's where a tool like the putting arc can come into handy. Now, the putting arc comes in three models. I'm going to show you the small model. This is a great model that goes in your bag, and this is the larger model. How does it work? Well, here's what it is. It is an arc that was designed based on mathematical theories created in 200 BC, actually, and these theories are on the arc, or a ellipse, if you will. And that ellipse is the arc of the putting path, like this putter here, where you want to open the club face a little and close the club face, and coming square right at contact, the putting arc's the perfect tool for you. Now, this lightweight model, you can throw it in your bag, you put some tees on it, align it at a cup out on the golf course, and you're gonna be able to start finding that arc easily. Now, with this larger model, you can use it indoors, you can use it out on the course, and it has a cool feature. It has a mirror that you can set up on an angle so you can look at different parts of your body. For example, you can look at your shoulders or your head and make sure during the stroke along that arc that you're keeping your head and your shoulders perfectly still. So a great idea. So does it work? Well, on the tours, it's working. The PGA Tour scoring record was set by a gentleman who used the putting arc 2 weeks prior to his round. And on the LPGA and the European tours, the top putters on those tours, they're using the putting arc. It's working for pros, folks. There's a pretty good chance it's gonna work for you. Head over to theputtingarc.com and find out more.